Sea otter pup has joined the sea otter exhibit at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. The otter was found stranded and sick in San Luis Obispo County, was brought to the aquarium where she's being treated for what could be a deadly infection, and we're certainly hoping that's not the case. It's unknown how long the 16-week pup will need medical treatment, but while she is at the aquarium, she will be on display.
Then after that, we'll decide whether she's going to stay here or go off to another institution, but she will be in an aquarium or zoo somewhere.
And speaking of sea otter pups, a new survey is out showing their population is declining, and that has researchers worried. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in Monterey with more on that.
Well, Aaron, researchers say that Sea Otter Survey is a mixed bag of good and bad news, but they're worried that future otter counts might bring more bad news. For the first time in years, the population of sea otter pups has dropped below 300. This spring, 267 otter pups were counted, down from 391 last year. Researchers fear the decline could mean fewer of the furry creatures in years to come.
You know, without pups, I mean, pups are your future, right? So if you take a hit on the pups, you're kind of in poor luck for future years.
The good news is that the overall sea otter population is up. More than 2,700 otters were counted from Half Moon Bay to Santa Barbara. 63 more otters were counted, bucking a two-year trend in which the otter population declined. But disease and poor water quality continue to threaten the sea otter population.
So if we care more about our water quality, we'll be helping sea otters and we'll be helping us.
The number of otter strandings is also up. This pup being nursed back to health at the Monterey Bay Aquarium was found sick and stranded in San Luis Obispo County. Researchers say to understand the otter better, we need to study it more. But research money is drying up.
Research is the critical component to uncovering the reasons, all the reasons, not just one piece, which is the water quality piece, but the multiple reasons that could be contributing to the decline.
Researchers also say we need cleaner oceans, and that's something we can all work on right now by watching what we put in the ocean. Aaron?
All right, Felix, thank you. There is an otter research program that allows tax filers to contribute to the research by just checking a box on their income tax forms. But that program is actually at risk of being eliminated at the end of this year because not enough people are donating money. So you might want to think about that the next time you file your taxes.